What's up, guys? My dad and me are here. Well, I'm making another video. It's only been like 5 seconds since the last one. I'm uploading it right now. Jace, get up here. Come on. Come on down. Come on, man. Jace, come. Okay, whatever. Well, Jace, be quiet. Get out of my room, man! Just kidding. But we're just making a. Has it already been? Oh, I thought that said 4 minutes. I'm like, God. That was gross. One second, I gotta check if my thing's working. Yeah, 68%. This is gonna take a long time. 71. 72. 73. This is gonna take a long time. God. Well, since some people may not know, if you haven't seen my videos, I have to use... It's not? What do you... No, it is. It's just, see that white light? That means it's on. Well, but we are just making a video. For you who do not, know my videos, I have to use this microphone so I can upload, so you guys can hear me. So, yeah. Here, one sec. My friend's gonna talk.
And the video is gonna be called Random Video Part 2. With my friend.
Why would it be part 2?
Well, because...
Well, we're not making... Well, I'm...
Oh, yeah. I guess so. I don't know. But, one second. As if you guys didn't know, I have to use... This is my friend. And I'm bored. Very freaking bored. Do you guys even know what I'm doing? Because I don't. My videos have no meaning. Can I see that? Hey, Brett, Cameron. Jace? Okay. Now, this is a big freaking whoopee cushion.
It's the world's biggest whoopee cushion in the world. I bought it at... Well, anyway, I bought it at Big Lots for $5. Really good deal for the world's biggest whoopee cushion, man. Really good deal. $5. Get out. I think any...
Big God.
So the Utes are playing today, and I hope they win. I really hope.
He says hope. They're winning, dude. I'm not even kidding. They're winning. But
I honestly hope that they win. I pray. But that was really awesome in the time that they won BYU, because I hate BYU.
54-10, baby.
And anyway, but the...
Oh, it's my foot.
Okay, good. What the heck? Okay, but anyway. I like Jeff Dunham. Not like, but he's a really
Jeff
good...
Dunham.com.
He's a really good ventriloquist.
Is that what it's called?
I thought it's called a puppet dude.
No, not a puppet dude. ventriloquist. And it's not the frickin' Chris Angel mind freak. But, anyway. Yeah, but my favorite character has to be Ahmed. And
mine's Peanut.
.com! And favorite part of his was, Jingle Bombs, the Christmas special. It goes, dashing through the sand, with a bomb strapped to my back, I have a nasty plan for Christmas in Iraq.
It's not even Christmas, it's not even Thanksgiving yet.
I made it through checkpoint A, but not through checkpoint B. That's when I got shot in the butt by the U.S. military. Oh, jingle bombs, jingle bombs, my blew up, you see. And where are all the virgins that Bin Laden promised me?
Oh my god.
Jingle bombs, how did I get screwed? Don't look at me or laugh at me or I kill you. Oh, I think we're done here. Aloha. Ciao, bye-bye. And as I said, I am one quarter Hawaiian, and this is my friend.
My dad and Mia.
And
stay sassy, San Diego.